But we are continuing featuring great local businesses in this segment. And today we're learning about Chaz Beasley Photography with Chaz himself. Aloha. Thanks so much for being here.
Thanks for having me. I'm stoked to be in here.
Yes, and we're stoked to have all of your beautiful work in front of us. So tell us about your business. And for those who don't know you, you know, how everything got started.
So for me, I try to capture Hawai'i the way you picture it in your head. Like when you're either a young child or you're on vacation, you're picturing just you and yourself out there, no one else around. So that, and then I tried at the same time capture the Hawaiiana of what Hawai'i is, like the Haliva Bridge with, if you don't know, you're like, oh, it's just a bridge, but people don't realize generations jump off that bridge with their kids and do stuff. So for me, I had came out here in the U.S. military in the Coast Guard in 1991 and just a surfer guy. It was my dream to live in Hawai'i and be stationed here. And I abstained. I did 17 of my 20 years in the Coast Guard here, turning out advancements and then retiring and evolving into doing this because I did Hawaiian studies and Hawaiian literature at UH as part of my degree. And it was just really opened my eyes. So I'm like, wow, as I read this, I was like, I want to capture Hawai'i the way that the way you picture it.
So I love that.
That's what got me into it.
So. Yes, and we can see, I mean, you capture so many different beautiful spots. What's kind of your favorite? I see some even underwater photography.
So as much as you think it would be turtles, it'd be the Honu or the island, like I love lava. Since I was a small child, like I was like, oh, I want to see lava. And I grew up in Florida. There's no lava in Florida. So getting a chance to go here is I fly. It's been about a month now, but I usually go once a month if I can and just fly over, take the 9 o'clock flight, rental car, stay up all night, shoot lava, 8 o'clock in the morning, fly back and go through my photos and take like probably 2,000, 3,000 photos staying up all night shooting lava. So those are my favorite. Those are also good sellers as well because everybody loves lava, even if you're from Iowa or Hawaii.
Definitely. And you mentioned taking the early flight out because you live on the North Shore. So you're here on Oahu.
So yeah, okay. I live Wailua. So I'm actually, and then I have to arrange it. I'm actually a goat farmer on top of everything else. I have about 50 goats, 200 chickens. I grow beets, tomatoes, and carrots. So between squeezing in, I have to go up all night and then still come back and farm the next day.
And let's talk about that because your other business, very different than just shooting the nature. So, I mean, you're really growing nature as
luckily well. Luckily for me, I do photography because it makes money. I farm because I love farming. I had acquired 4 acres of ag land about 8 years ago, and I thought I can't just build a house on it. So me and my partner, we went to Go Farms Hawai'i, University of Hawai'i's program, and basically spent a year learning how to grow organic vegetables in Hawai'i and doing business in Hawai'i, figuring out the structure and how to sell them and do everything. And it evolved into I became a farmer also. So I grow organic beets, tomatoes, and carrots. I sell to local restaurants on the North Shore, like Surf and Salsa or Beet Bar. So I do that, and then I sell at the Kailua Town Farmers Markets. They carry a Hiki Acres will sell my produce for me, so I can still sell my pictures.
And let's talk about that. So they're selling your veggies for you, and then you're selling your photos. So where exactly can we find your work?
So Saturdays, I'm at the Kaka'ako Farmers Market, which is on the corner of Ward and Ala Moana, which is, if you didn't go before, you should go. If you come hungry, you don't have to buy anything from me. It's just, it's like, you have like 25 restaurants. You get to know the vendors, the girl that makes your necklace, the guy that takes your pictures, the guy that makes your burrito. You get to know everyone. You see who grows your vegetables. That I believe it's the future of shopping. I mean, it's just fun. And if you live in Kaka'ako area, it's a walk down the road and you get tons of food and you can't beat that.
Yeah, and that one is really expanded a lot. And then you also do the art festival.
I do the Haliva Arts Festival once a year, which that just passed 2 weeks ago. Mm-hmm. And then on Sundays, I do the Kailua Town Farmers Market we have over next to the hospital. So that one's also 8 to 12. And then you see me as well as dozens of other vendors that yummy food and lots of neat stuff that it's a good way to get out of the house and wear your kids out walking around and you're outdoors. Yeah.
I love that. So make sure you head on out to our local farmers market. Not only, of course, can you support local photographers, but also local farmers. Really, really cool. And then where can we follow you? Are you on Instagram?
I'm on Instagram, Chaz Beasley Photography. And if you like pygmy goats, you get to see a lot of baby pygmy goats. This is birthing week. So sweet. I just had 3 the other day.
Really?
I'm on Facebook. And I have a website, chazbeasleyphotography.com.
Perfect. And we'll have a link to your website on our website
at k20.com. Awesome.
But thank you so much for
being
here.
Thank you for having me.
And
it's
of course,
awesome.
Thank you for all the work that you do in the community. That's
really
neat.
Please, thank you. This is awesome to be here.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, Mikey, over to you.
Thanks, Kel. Thanks, Chaz. All right, you guys. Now, pay attention to this table in front of me because we want to showcase the Neutrogena Mineral Ultra Sheer Dry Touch SPF 30 Sunscreen Lotion. There you go. It's a lot. But it's really good because it's gentle enough and ideal for sensitive skin or all skin types. Now, this sunscreen is very light and sheer. It contains titanium oxide and zinc oxide for protection from harmful UVA and UVB rays. Other positives from the sunscreen is that it has a fast-absorbing formula, leaving the skin feeling nourished and clean. Learn more by logging on to our website, kh12.com. All right, everybody. Well, more fun on Living in a Way.